Wet rock is not the way to go.